Hey, this is Johnny Cooper 64 here with a YouTube video. Now it's Collection HD. Well, yeah, I promised you guys I was gonna make videos with Lamont Central, Red Panda Nation, and all those stuff, and all the YouTubers for, and the official cave. So let's get to this. We're gonna start normal. Let me see.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
No minus.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
Whoa.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought?
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
It's the pirates.
Pirates?
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Well, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But all right. What's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
All right, let's do this, Nathan Drake. All right.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks.
Let's see.
Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
All right. I know how this works. I played this on the
PS. These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting.
That had to hurt. Come on,
there you go. Oh, wait.
Hurry up, Sully.
Great. Let me get more bullets. Alright, there's another. No teams. Ready?
Oh, no, you don't.
There you go. Let me use that combo. That Street Fighter combo. Let's see. There's another one. Come on, suckers. Put the water. Brutal combo.
Easy.
Oh god. All right. Mm-hmm.
Sully, where are you?
Under control until they blew up the boat.
Captain,
you all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Oh.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. for Christ's sakes.
What's up, Lumon Central? Glad you joined my live stream, man.
What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Central, my man.
Oh, so you
go subscribe to this guy's channel. I'm gonna put his channel in the link below.
Is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Uh-oh.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax.
Yep.
Must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
Oh, God.
I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No.
Yeah, and I got insurance for my PS4, too.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
How's your Thanksgiving,
Nate?
Lamont Central?
You trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. So get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
And... Bandit.
Bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Me too, Lamont Central. I ate my Thanksgiving dinner. I went to Black Friday and all that stuff. That's how I got this PS4, man. Oh, goddamn. Alright, wait. Did we just win in circle? Okay. Beta just got confused. Where are you, Sully? There you go. Alright. Wait. God damn it. I forgot where I was going. Let's see. Are we supposed to go here or was I already here?
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Oh, there you go.
Well?
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax.
You just dig, man. You
Let's
just
take a
dig.
Look around.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Right, come here, old Sully. Alright, let's go here.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Wee. There you go.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh, shoot.
Be careful up there.
Ah, damn it, I was gonna do a tuck and roll. Wait, let me check Lamont Central's message. Yeah, I really don't like WWE. Not a big fan. Oh, goddammit. Missed it. Yeah, the replies are slow. I wonder if it's for everyone or is it just me? Because I'm starting. Alright, let's go here. Jump. There you go.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Oh god. Alright. Oh damn. Oh, I bet I was gonna fall.
It's hollow. There you go. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Jones.
Whoa.
Oh god. Let's go, Dude Raider.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
All right.
You're not kidding.
Excuse me, Sully. You're too old for this.
That'll work.
Yeah. Oh, grab. Ah, damn it.
Oh, my God.
Ah, damn.
All right, excuse me, Sully. Damn it. There you go.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
I think there should be a spin-off of Sully. I think Sully has his own story before Nathan Drake. So I hope after Uncharted 4, there's a Sully spin-off, like a prequel or something, when Sully was younger.
Here, let me do that.
You go, old man.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let
there
go.
There you go.
This ought to hold it.
Come on, Sully.
Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
All right.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yeah, man, because then you're going to get cancer. For smoking too much. All right, that's okay, my Lamont Central. Let's see.
We got to figure a way to clear this debris.
Nice.
get. Alright, I'm on Central. That's okay, we don't want to play Minecraft. I know it's a bit too childish, but...
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Ah, damn it. Oh, God. Alright. Go. Alright. Hold on. Alright. Is there a TNT? Oh wait, it's there. Kaboom. Alright, come on, Sullivan. Mr. Sullivan. Command yellow main.
Let's get going.
Light it up again. There you go. Alright. Let's come. Now come, young man. Come. We have a fire right there. Let's jump.
Now what?
Alright. Okay, so we just jump, right?
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Yes, it's in the book thingy.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Yes, I think I remember. Even that it's been a while since I've played the game.
Hey, something's happening!
Let's see. Oh, I think we have to put them in order, right? Alright, so it's in order, the second one's that weird guy that looks like Mr. Kim. Let's see. Oh crap. Oh, there's a spooky scary skeleton in here. Alright. Well, I think that's Mr. Kim. Wait, is this the one? Alright. There you go. Alright, let me... Ah, damn it. Oh, at least I didn't die. Oh god, alright. Jump.
Deep.
Yeah, Johnny looks like deep. There's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Let's right. See.
Just be careful.
The sewers of the Ninja Turtles. Here I come.
Hey, watch your step down there.
I'll try my best. Sullivan. Boogie trap.
Okay, getting somewhere.
You bet we are.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
How did he not get hit by those rocks? I just, you know what?
I am really wet.
Yep. You know, I love how the graphics are in this game, how they remastered it. And by the comparison of the PlayStation 3 to the PS4 is way better. There. Jump, jump, jump.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Ah, damn it. Shoot. Alright. Come on. Alright. There you go. Just jump there. Jump, jump, jump. Alright, I thought I was gonna die again. Sullivan, are you there, Sullivan? Come on,
nice
Mr.
One.
Sullivan. Captain Sullivan.
I've got this one.
There you go.
This looks safe.
Uh-oh. I don't know if Naughty Dog was reimagining the
now
Crash Bandicoot level from
after
Crash
that,
2, where the ball was, that huge stone was like following Crash. Let's see, the boulder, was it like that something?
Oh man.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Language.
Unless.
Unless what?
We call Doc
we
Brown.
We follow the tracks.
Oh, all right. I thought we were just going to call Doctor Who or Doc Brown so we can go back in time for that party, you know. All right, are you just gonna jump or? Oh, whoa. Oh, that was like a huge hole right there. Come, come, Mr. Sullivan.
Huh, they stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Maybe there's some.
Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Let's see.
Now what?
Like was that an error? Did he say so well, now what, or swell? Never mind. I'm not gonna be a grammar Nazi, so that's the official cave.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Yep. It's what?
There's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The Titanic? Only Sully will know this, because he's been there before. You know, he's too old.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
I like the hard way. Oh, that's surprising. Let's see. There's something in there. Jump.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
The Wii U-boat? Alright. Okay. You swim. Wait. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, Lamont Central. People should get this. This game is very good. Has good graphics, and people also should get this. So when they pass all of it, they can get ready for Uncharted 4. Oh yeah, yes, I've beaten all three games before. That's how I know the story and all that stuff. The story's amazing. So damn it! Shoot. Yeah, but I did play it before back on the PS3. I've beaten all the games. 100% on normal mode. And then I bought this so I can get ready for Uncharted 4. A Thieves' End. Ah, damn it. You know, when I get the Uncharted 4, I'm gonna get the the collector's edition. Just wait for me a moment. All right. Yep. All right. Yeah, man. Hey, Lamont Central, can you comment? Can you actually hear me? Because this is my first time testing out the mic. So can you hear me well, or is it kind of like cutting the voice or something? Or is my voice lagging, or you know? Can you please tell me on the comments there? Because I really like to know.
Yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah, Mr. Sullivan. Oh, it's clear? Alright, alright. Thank you for the feedback, Lamont.
You should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Mr. Lamont. Oh, crap.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Or is it soap? I'm just joking. Oh god. The Last of Us reference. Even thought it wasn't me. It's a money.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I guess from Pirates of the Caribbean, I guess. Isn't that funny? All right.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Yeah, I don't know if I shall crop the video, you know, so only the screen will show up. I'll probably do that later.
I'm in the captain's quarters.
It's Captain Phillip.
He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Oh yeah, I didn't get God jump scared by that.
UK 2642. UK.
United Kingdom.
UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
Kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure, and I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or.
Or what?
Sully?
You there?
Oh, God.
Sullivan.
All right, I'm going to have to go and find Mr. Sullivan.
That's probably bad.
Uh-oh.
Hey,
You know, that guy looks like that villain from
Friends
Paul
of yours,
Blart,
Sully?
Mall Cop.
I'm Gabriel
two?
Roman. Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. Sure. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, right, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, oh, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
Oh, crap.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do...
Oh, God.
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
We do all know that soldiers and bandits are here in order for the spines.
Stop him!
It's here!
Grab it, grab it, grab it.
No!
Don't let him! Shoot!
No!
Lights out,
oh,
Drake!
Crap. What? I forgot how to play this part. Bad. Not again. Yeah, Lamont's in here. He's fully. He can handle himself. Because he's celibate.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Oh,
that's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'm radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Come on.
Alright, let's go kill those guys. The same guys who killed Dane Sullivan. Wait, are we supposed to go,
There he is!
No, I need, I'm tiny. There we go. Oh, crap. You know, it's... I like it how it's more smoother, how you kill and shoot the enemies on this game.
You always seem to be getting
Let me get
shot
that AK-47.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Alright. There you go. Sorry, fans, but You were, oh crap. Is there someone behind me? Or is... Oh, it's just me. Oh, we've been here before. I can tell because this was the part where Sully, I mean, Nathan Drake had to run from, before the floor was gonna fall down. Let's jump. There you go.
Long story. Tell you later.
We don't have to go here again, right? All right. Hey, jump. All right. I'll be back. No, thank you, young man. Shoot, I need to regenerate. Not regenerate, but recover. Non-diving. Okay.
Come on.
Oh crap.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
All right. I'll be back in a moment. I'll be back, all right? And I just need a... I'm back from the live stream. All right, there you go. So, all right. Excuse me, Mrs. Elena. Nathan Drake's future wife on Uncharted 4. Yeah, I beat it Eduardo's high school. Wait, how did you guys open the door without someone?
I'm gonna get him.
Oh really? Oh fuck. Oh no. Excuse me. Fuck and roll. I was about to just make that jump, but I...
Come on!
I don't think I'll
way.
Make it. Oh, damn. Nope. I beat your high score, Mr. Eduardo. Mr. 8888. Oh, that's me. Yeah, Mr. Lamont. I'll be after 1 hour has been completed. I'll stop the live stream. or if you were meaning yeah, you were going on a live stream, I'll go check that out if you're live streaming too.
Come on, stay with me.
Do we just do a sneak attack, or does this not work on Uncharted 4? It doesn't work. Uncharted 1 of me. Damn, I get this game confused by Uncharted 4. Gosh, shoot! Come on, man. Let me just heal. Well, damn it.
Shoot to kill.
All right.
Over there. Watch it.
Drake, look out.
There's another one, I think. But then why were you pointing?
Seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Yeah.
Do you have a good
memory? You're right, Mr. Lamont.
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got
and
that?
And thank you for the feedback.
It's
really appreciate it.
I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get... whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
I've noticed how there's more. Nathan Drake has more beard.
Fortune in Spanish gold, or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool.
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
That right there is McJugger Nuggets. He just records everything. I'll stop you. I feel sorry for you, Jesse.
I hope these things still work.
That your family
we'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump.
And thank you,
Mr. Pull the cord. Now go.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
Main character.
See you on the ground.
Right behind you.
Yeah. Okay.
What am I doing?
Uh-oh. You better hurry up.
Okay. You just jump. Count to five. You pull the cord. How hard could that be?
It ain't that hard. Oh, God. Crap.
Shit. Whew.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, mate.
Great start of a new adventure, Mr. Nate. Mr. Drew. Mr. Nate. Nate, Nate. Shot with him. You know what, if Mark 45 gets this game, he'll be such a noob. Cause he's just a kid. Cause like, for his entire life, the only thing that he has been playing was the Nintendo. I don't think he has never played a shooting game before. Oh, there's six persons. Alright. I love how beautiful the graphics are in this game. Oh, whoa.
Come.
All right, a better quick cover. There you go. I now pronounce myself as the king of Uncharted. Also, Lamont Central, I hope me and you and another YouTuber make a gameplay of the Uncharted 4 multiplayer beta so we can both play together. If that's okay with you, let me just get that game in. See the smoke right there. Damn, this game is so beautiful in so many ways. Can I shoot or something? There's a TNT barrel right there. God damn it. Why did I throw the grenade? It's like Uncharted Drake's Fortune's like the least favorite game of mine, but so I don't really know how. Ah, shoot. My nipples. Alright, guys. This is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed my live stream and my first episode of the Nathan Drake Collection. I'll be playing the game tomorrow again. So, I hope you come and see my live stream again, episode 2 for tomorrow. I'll be finishing the whole entire series, the first game, second game, and third game, and then the multiplayer beta, which is going to come out in December, and then in March, I'm going to be playing Uncharted 4. So thank you guys for watching. So please subscribe and like the video. And see you tomorrow. Peace.